Come back to another video. Today I will be playing Skyblock. And this is episode 1, so I will be playing 3 worlds. And you guys can watch 3 episodes at the same time after each other. So yeah, before I start this video, I want to make sure that you smash that like button and also turn the red subscribe button gray. So if you guys did it, then good job. So I'm gonna now start the video. And yeah, we need to start first with the cobblestone generator. And I'm not the new. So first thing is just name it challenge. You know what to do if you don't know what to do. If you don't know how to start and continue the skyblock, you can read this, collect the seeds and flowers on the island. Okay, so now this one. We have to chop down the tree without losing any saplings. And there's a spare sapling in the... I'm just placing the... So I have to replant the sapling. I already did it. Make some wooden tools, make a cobblestone generator.
Okay, so I know and explain now. So I'll just keep the stuff in my inventory.
I'm not gonna burn down my chest. Cause I'll keep a sword just in case. I have to get some cobblestone. Wait, let me read the second book. Welcome to Skyblock. This map is made from Sunban 123. And you guys should subscribe to his channel at Sunban 123. If you are recording this, give my channel a link down in the description. All the best. So if you don't want to read these, all these, you can see my real channel introduction. Yeah, is in this chest. You got the ice and a safety. For this, you can make a cobblestone generator. Okay. There are 12 islands surrounding this main island. There are some secrets on these islands. Every island has a different biome. The main island is Plains Biome. Okay.
That is how you do it. So I'll be back in a minute.
Until I make a new tool, until my wooden pickaxe break, then I'll start recording again and then I will keep you guys updated. So I'm back. And I've got cobblestone. From the cobblestone to go into the lava, so I'll just throw the sword away. Whew.
cobblestone now. I need to cover the whole cobblestone generator of cobblestone for now. No! Okay, at least my stuff is here. Okay, let's be good. Why is the water bucket in there? The lava is in cobblestone. Mining again.
I'll be back again in a bit. Okay, so I've mined for 3 stacks of cobblestone, as you can see in my inventory. And now I'm gonna cover the whole island full of cobblestone, but don't worry, I will plant some trees. Okay, so now I'm gonna Okay, so the lava's gonna be. So wait, let me see. I need this open. Okay, so now I'm gonna make a furnace and make charcoal. Okay, so expand the island. I did expand the island a little, but make a furnace. I did make a furnace. I did make charcoal. I did make torches. I did make stone tools. Okay, plant the seeds. I must get more cobblestone and plant seeds, so I have to do it next to the next to the cobblestone generator. So I need a lot of slabs because I'm gonna make trees grow now. Oh, and I need a hoe. So I don't have just enough.
Okay, so yeah,
that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to Samban123 and Salim Monkey and to my channel. And don't forget to like.